It's a 30-second hold. So now, Denver, a two-man advantage. 6-on-4 lacrosse. Notre Dame, you see in that tight box, square. Trying to keep Denver at bay.
Look at the posture of those defensemen, all down low, all helping to the middle.
Noble inside to Burks. Burks shoots and scores.
Gets it inside to Berg. Berg holds his stick low, but he twitches. He fakes. And then finds the offside low. Watch the subtle little hesitation. The hitch in his shot freezes the goaltender. It was just beautiful.